make a yarn over purlwise, you first want to think about the direction you wrap your yarn when you're making a purl stitch. So you insert and you wrap over and then under, and then you pull through to make a purl stitch, right? We're going to do the same thing when you do a yarn over. You're just not inserting and pulling through. You're just yarning, wrapping your yarn over and under. So a purl stitch wraps over and under, pull through. A yarn over purlwise wraps over and under without actually making a stitch. Purl goes in, over, under, through. Yarn over purlwise just goes over, under. That's all it takes to make a yarn over purlwise. You can do it in your other hand as well, okay? Yarn over, purl. Yarn over, purl. Don't drop the yarn. Yarn over, purl. That's all it takes.